We see a ton of kids. We have a lot of subspecialties. I think that's what sets us apart from a lot of the area hospitals, that we really do have a ton of specialties, and that's why people come from far away to this hospital. It means a lot to them. The kids really, a lot of times they're just stuck in their room and they're really bummed out. So when they have a visit like this, it means a lot to them. It really, it cheers their spirits. I mean, as you can see, it even makes the families excited to see the kids smiling and happy and engaging, you know, normally, because they're really missing out on normal developmental simulation while being in the hospital.
This is definitely one of the highlights of the year. You know, personally, I think I get out just as much as the kids do, you know, and probably more so. It's so nice to come here and, you know, to put a, if we can just put a single smile on the faces, you know, is a win for us today. So, you know, for the kids, hopefully they have some fun. It's Kenny and myself today, you know, try to act a little goofy, put a smile, have a laugh, and, you know, just try to make their day a little bit more enjoyable.
I had a really great time today, coming out here with my buddy Steven, and spent some time with the kids. And you know, we try to, you know, put a smile on their face, and you know, they put smiles on our faces. So, you know, anytime you're able to get out in the community and you know, interact with you know, fans and even those who may not be fans, you know, it is a great opportunity. And the kids really enjoyed it. And you know, again, I know Steven and I really did.